Hey, y'all. Been a while since we did the YouTube roulette and just play the first one that comes up on the suggested page. So, I guess the caveat there is it has to be something that's that I can do on this guitar because I don't feel like pulling another one out. So, or maybe I'll just grab that one back. So I'm just going to go through and see what we got. I'm in standard tuning, standard pitch, and incidentally, if you ever want to find, you know, standard, a low E, if I'm lost for an E, I'll pull up Black Dog, and you know that very first, you know that. That's a low E. So if you're ever wondering, you can always just pull up Black Dog and find E. So let's open up. The first one is Foghat, and I don't feel like doing that. The second one is Rod Stewart, Tonight I'm Yours, which actually, I would dismiss it immediately, but that's one that probably deserves exploration. But the third one down there is Heart, Barracuda. So we're obviously not going to do that like that. So we need to fiddle with this a little bit. Let's get this there. Something like this. I think I did this on the old channel. There's a couple of guitars and they're doing different things. But they sound so great together, you know. So I'm just going to do a guitar part. I'm sure I'll mess up the harmonics. I think it goes. That stuff. I'm sure I'll mess that up. I did it right now, but I'll mess it up. Let's just wing it and challenge ourselves.
Yeah.
attempt at Barracuda. But that's something I like to do, actually, and go on and let the fates choose it and have a run-through. So you can see, like, if you just did that and you know, you don't have to take the first one that comes up, but take the first one you think you might be able to get through. And then, you know, from this, I would say, okay, cool, if I just learn that the harmonic parts, you know, they're doing two different things, and it's hard to hear what each one's doing. But at least you get to the point where you can say, okay, with another 15 minutes of work, I could really polish that thing up and have a guitar part for it that sounds pretty close. But it also, this one reminds me that there's probably a few other hard tunes that I could probably add to the channel. But anyway, good luck with that one.